again.
This is one of the few times where Ray Ray and I will handshake on a statement.
What? Mm-hmm. You say that again?
This is one of the few times that Ray Ray and I will have a distant handshake.
Wow. What?
On a statement that I'm about to say. That I have said. Plenty of times over. All-Star Weekend in the NBA was pure, unadulterated, back-asswards, mountainous trash.
What?
Trash.
What?
It sucked.
What?
I slept through it.
What?
Thank God I slept through it.
What?
It blows.
What?
Because LeBron's in it. Oh.
What?
You can't handle the truth.
Do y'all remember in, I think it was 2009, where LeBron said he's going to put his hat in the ring in the slam dunk contest?
Yes, I do remember that.
Was that 2009?
It was 2009. Yeah.
2009. And he was going to do it in front of a big crowd in Dallas.
Mm-hmm.
Well, he hasn't done it yet. And he will never do it. And to these... God!
Brown sexuals.
Thank you.
Hey, it's not Wednesday. It's just Monday. You got time. Just Monday. You got time.
No, I don't. Push the button. Push the button.
I was afraid.
Why?
I was afraid too, but
I was afraid of this.
In a world where partial greatness is celebrated and total greatness is shunned, there stands to be a figure on the lips of those who love him and those who hate him. The inane comparisons to Michael Jordan and Kobe Bryant continue. And has existed since 2003. There is no end in sight, for the battle between those who unconditionally love and unconditionally hate him wages on. These are their stories. Welcome to the Bronze Sexual Confessions.
It's not Wednesday, it's Monday.
I had a feeling this was going to happen. Go ahead, sir.
You mean to tell me during the All-Star game, which had no stars in it, save Giannis, that they honored LeBron for breaking the scoring record?
Yes. They took time out to do that.
You mean they took time out of All-Star weekend to honor this coward?
Yeah, they had Carmelo to his right and Kareem Abdul-Jabbar to his left.
Well, A, thank God I was asleep. Actually,
Playmaker. That's another thing. All-Star game started way late.
Yeah, it started about close to 9 o'clock.
Because they had a draft. Okay. I'll close one segment by saying this. Give me that tweet.
Oh, Lord.
Yes, LeBron, it is you. It has always been you. It always will be you. Now, NBA, quit honoring this coward. Oh, y'all didn't hear me? Let me say it again. LeBron James, you're a coward. And Bronze Sexuals, you're bigger cowards.
Wow.
You're absolute freaking cowards.
Ouch.
You know why LeBron James is a coward?
Why?
Because he fattens up against the false teams and lays low against the good teams. And then you see him out somewhere he's not supposed to be. I will prime the pump for Wednesday by saying this. Dear Jeannie Buss, you know you fucked up, right? Twice.
Oh, you mean LeBron does things like back in 2016 in the World Series Game 7 when his wife passed him a joint in the stands at Progressive Field, mm-hmm. and basically we caught him doing this?
Yes.
Cool, and not let that go.
I'm not either.
Because it was embarrassing and comical all at the same time.
Let me end this. LeBron James, you're a coward. LeBron Sexuals, you're bigger cowards because you hype this guy up and suck his member every chance you get. I definitely will have more of these LeBron Sexuals slurping. I'm not getting to that. But I'm saving that for Wednesday. Now get out of my face, you thirsty heifers.
This Braun Session Confession is brought to you by Braun Braun Joy Juice. Braun Braun Joy Juice. The ultimate joy juice of Braun Sexuals worldwide. Made with 100% organic seal milk. In a world where logic and sense flies completely out the window, while purple and yellow glasses are donned, rises a figure who encourages ridiculous, undying loyalty. Good Lord, I'm about to throw up. This has been yet another installment of the Braun Sexual Confessions.